right, we're back in Burrito Bandito Burrito Review Time, and this is burrito number 3 on our 2-day San Diego visit. I got my primos with me. We're hitting it hard tonight. We might not be able to move after this, but this is burrito number 3 on tonight, and we are at Los Cabos Mexican food and seafood here in San Marcos. Again, like I said before, keeping it local. We just don't have the time to be driving all over San Diego County, but have no fear. Eventually, when we do come back again, fingers crossed this summer, we're gonna hit it hard again. So first off, $11.95, you said? $10.89. That's what this one was, $10.89. And this thing's looking prosperous, dude. Look at that thing, dude. It's, you know, we got it going on here. So we're gonna see. Ooh, tortilla's crisp. Feel it. It feels pretty heavy, dude. 1.6. Here, I can grab it from you. Dang. And that's with some hangage off the side. So you never know. Oh, God. Oh, God. Camera malfunction. Saved it. Flaco saved it. All right. This thing is legit, dude. It look, by all standards so far, it looks pretty good. Things got some weight to it, dog. We're going to see what we got here. Ooh. I'm going to have to... I don't know. I didn't even look at it, but the looks I'm getting from across the table are pretty legit looks. So, like, these guys, they're both sitting over going, yeah. Oh, dude, this is beautiful. This is absolutely beautiful. Left to right, fellas. The right one. All right, I'll take this one. Dang. Oh, I mamacita. Hang on. And, FYI, they gave us a thing of chips, too, while we're waiting here. So, I'm going to shove this back in there. Yeah, there we go. But, big chunks of meat, nothing but tomatoes, guac, some onions, little pico right here. Looking pretty dang good. I'm excited to try this because... God, this is beautiful, man. This is what I'm talking about. But I'm going to come in hot, let it wobble, and see what we find here at Los Cabos in San Marcos. What is this? Rancho Santa Fe? Rancho Santa Fe Road, right next to the, well, ex-old Boll Weevil. If you're a local, you know what I'm talking about. Right next to the old Boll Weevil, right next, across the street from Rossi's, old school San Marcos youth baseball. Keeping it real. But yeah, we're coming hot, let it wobble. I'm digging the vibe in here too. We're just swaying in here. You know, we're just three guys on a mission, just being serenaded and loving these burritos. Meat's pretty tasty. Mm. Mm. Oh God. This is an 8.6. 8.6, dude. 8.6. Yeah, everybody's tripping out behind the camera. This is magical. Yeah, this is beautiful. So far, Graciela's was an 8.8 down in Bonita Vista. Still highest score, but this is freaking beautiful. So if you're in town, try them out. Los Cabos, Rancho Santa Fe Road in San Marcos. I've been told that San Marcos is turning into quite the spot for Mexican food, obviously. But if you're here, come try them out. This is beautiful. Look at all that meat in there, dude. That's 2 bites. That's after 2 bites, and it's still packed. you know? There's just no comparison. So, 8-6, freaking awesome burrito. These guys, we're all going to be super full by the end of this night. But remember, I am the Burrito Bandito, and you're not. And that's our review.
100% great grandma approved.